So now we're going to talk about organic versus chemical fertilizers. In the organic world, we can create our own foods. We can create compost in our own backyards very easily by just decaying garden scraps, leaves, weeds out of the garden. We can create that type of food. Organic fertilizers will be labeled in your garden centers as organic, and this is a fertilizer that is of the earth and natural. The USDA is very specific about that. There are state controls on it, and there are federal controls. In chemical agriculture and gardening, we get our nutrients out of a bottle. It's more science than art. You pour these granulated bits of nitrogen, potassium, and phosphorus into water and water your plants with those. It's a direct line of shooting energy into the plants. It's quick, it's effective, but are we ending up with healthy plants? Not necessarily. In organics, we're looking for plants that have a more well-rounded source of nutrients. The chemical world of agriculture, it's nitrogen, potassium, and phosphorus. That's it, just those three nutrients, or elements in the case of plants, that are being used. It's a quick shot, a quick fix. They're mostly water soluble. This stuff goes in the water, and if the plant doesn't grab it really quick, it washes away, leaving behind residues of salt and other undesirable things for the plants.